Hello everyone, welcome to ZebQuiz. Today is 27th of February 2019 and in our daily English vocabulary series, we will be discussing 5 new set of words. The first word for the day is recalcitrant, matlab agya na manne wala ya uddand. Someone who is stubborn or obstinate. Of a person who is unwilling to obey orders or to do what should be done, or of an animal refusing to be controlled. To be stubborn. Sentences are, first, because of its two recalcitrant members, the committee got very little work done. Second, the recalcitrant teenager gets into trouble every day. Third, since his recalcitrant client was not following instructions, the lawyer had a hard time preparing a solid defense. Antonyms are to be compliant or submissive. Next, pervasive, vyapak ya failti hui, to be widespread or general, present or noticeable in every part of a thing or place, or capable of affecting or influencing everything, jo sab pe kuch asar dale. Sentences are, first, the media's pervasive coverage of the epidemic has most of the country living in fear. Second, in many cities, police corruption is a pervasive issue that touches all communities. Third, voters are concerned about the pervasive rate of unemployment that is harming both the rich and the poor. Antonyms are something which is limited or narrow. Next, ferret, khojna ya bhagna, to search for something by moving things around with your hands, especially in a drawer, bag or a closed space. To dig, khodna. Synonyms are to search or to seek. Matlab kuch dhoondna. Sentences are, first, not only are we accused of not having the administrative capacity of ferreting out wrongdoing, we do not punish the wrongdoer unless he is small and weak. Second, I was just ferreting around in my drawer for my passport. Third, after a bit of ferreting, I managed to find his address. Next, bombard. Bochhar karna ya gola chalana, to bomb or to attack continually either physically or verbally, or to attack a place with continuous shooting or bombs. Sentences are, first, the reporters will bombard the disgraced politician with questions as soon as he leaves his home. Second, to gain entrance into the building, he must bombard the door with a strong weapon. Third, the general has decided to bombard the enemy base with missiles. Antonyms are to protect or to defend. Last word for the day, detain. Thehrana ya rokna, to hold or to confine. To force someone officially to stay in a place or to delay someone for a short length of time. Sentences are, first, officers didn't have enough evidence to detain their suspect, so they had to let him go free. Second, brave citizens were able to detain the thief long enough for the police to arrive and cart him off to jail. Third, airport workers can detain flyers and hold them for questioning if they feel they might be doing something illegal. Antonyms are to release or free someone. So this was the last word for the day. We'll be meeting again tomorrow with a new set of words. Thank you so much.